if we need to bring out more chairs, that's a great problem to have. We'll certainly do that. I'm Rebecca Cooks. I'm with the Friends and Foundation of the Rochester Public Library, and I welcome you all here today for this very special event. We're very honored to have Dr. LaFayette with us today. And we thank you to our partners, the Gandhi Institute, and also Asbury for being involved in this presentation.
Thank you very much. I want to say that I'm extremely delighted to be here, and I really welcome the weather. It's rain, but I'm a native of Tampa, Florida, and you need to know that we don't get this kind of snow in Florida.
Freedom. Yeah.